Baby bet, ay, couple X, ay, couple Grammys on him, couple plaques, ay.
Okay, now I know there's like so much you can talk about with this song, but I just want to talk about these horns because they are such a great hook. And earlier this week, I did a whole production breakdown and remake of this beat. And ever since then, these horns have been like totally stuck in my head. All right, should we get nerdy for a second here? Totally go deep in the music theory side of things. All right, well, let's cue up the appropriate music and talk about this, because these horns are like a textbook example of a motif. So a musical motif has two parts to it. The first part is the intervals, the melodic distance between notes, and the second part is the rhythm, which needs to be a specific pattern. Okay, so back to industry, baby. This is the main motif. It's just three notes, and the intervals are all a step apart. The rhythm is just bam, bam, bam. I know, that's it. Ideally, a motif should be short and simple. How you develop that is where the magic is. And they develop this by shifting the original motif down to a new note, and then they do it again, which is a pretty basic development, except for, the subtlety of this middle part, where they changed which note lands on the downbeat. And if you're wondering why this is a big deal, well, let's shift these motifs around a little bit, make them all start on the same downbeat, and listen how this sounds. Yeah, not nearly as good as this. This is an example of great writing, because sometimes you don't have to change very much to have a very big impact. The one thing I would have loved to see them do is take this even further, maybe later on, shift it a little bit more. Or maybe reverse the motif so it goes up. Or maybe make it faster. Oh, and if you're really enjoying this and you want to go deeper, I actually have a whole course on this hosted over on Skillshare, where I talk about how trees, smoke, muscles, and waves can help you write stronger melody lines. To get to this class, click on the link in the description below that sends you to this page where you can sign up for free. And then you can watch this class, any of the other ones that I have on there, and actually any other class on Skillshare as well. Anyways, until next time.